Welcome back to another episode. Tonight I'll be making lentil bolognese zucchini pasta. So it's perfect for the person who's trying to transition but might have some appearance issues. It's all mental really sometimes for people that are trying to be vegan. So this kind of helps with that.
What?
And also, as you know, beans have a lot of protein, so it's a great substitute for meat. This is definitely a healthy meal that I recommend, that is tasty. So I suggest you try it, and as always, leave comments once you do it. Let me know how it turned out for you. I'll see you later.